tired of feeling dissed and invisible. So I said yes to Tara's invitation. I am ready to do and say whatever it takes to change this dynamic.
Hi, Tara.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
I'm good.
I'm really trying here to be less angry and more open-minded. And part of moving on is just totally clearing the air. And this seems to be the only way to do it.
Listen, I'm trying to do my five-step moving forward program, and I can't say I'm like over everything, and I mean, I've been like jumping in there laughing, but you know, it's part of like, you know, my issue when it came to last year when it was like, you know, what's going on? Like, you know, this is like devastating news to me, and it's like, what the F is going on here? You know, that's stuff that I can't deal with.
I am not taking the blame for Tara and Peter's failed relationship. The truth is, there were issues between them way before I came in the picture. Peter was acting like he was single and messing with all these other women when I first met him. So Tara cannot put the blame on me.
The reason why, like, back then, I really believed him when he said, you know, y'all were broken up, because of the way he was acting. He was down there at my job all the time. I was with my boyfriend, and so I minded my business. I didn't ask, is this your, you know, I didn't ask Peter, like, who is this? It was just always another woman. But later on, once, you know, we became closer, like, and, you know, talked as friends more, like, he would even tell me about those relationships. And yeah, this one night, it was me, my boyfriend at the time, Peter, and two chicks, like, that they randomly had just met, and, you know, they ended up going to a hotel with them, and, like,
what?
You know the rest. It was definitely multiple, like, a few different women that I know, even, like, from, you know, my job, that I know that he, you know, he f***ed.
Yeah, that's upsetting.
It is just so totally f***ed up. I had no idea. I was just so blind to the lengths of Peter's deception, and I'm just so disgusted.
If you would have heard him say the things that he told me about all these different, I mean, I don't even, if I were you, I would want to know.
I'm happy that I'm hearing them now versus last year.
Oh.
You, that, and everything else last year, I, you know.